Hello students, welcome back to our online classes. In this video, we are going to solve our lesson number 6, that is integers. In integers, we are going to discuss about negative numbers, representation of numbers on number line, ordering of integers, then addition of integers on a number line and without a number line, subtraction of integers on a number line and without a number line. Before that, we will recall our numbers. So first one is natural number. So what are natural numbers? We have already discussed these things. Once again, we will discuss natural numbers, the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. That are called natural numbers. Okay, natural numbers are infinitely many. Okay, when that natural numbers are along with zero, when the natural numbers are along with zero, then they become whole numbers. Understood? Means natural number plus zero are called whole number. All the natural numbers are whole numbers. One is the smallest natural number and zero is the smallest whole number. Okay. Now, see, when we add two whole numbers, okay, when we add two whole numbers, we get another whole number. Okay, for example, when we add 1 plus 2, we get 3. 3 is a whole number. When we add 16 plus 2, we get 18. 18 is also a whole number. But it is not in the case of subtraction. Okay, see, if I subtract 3 minus 8 is equal to minus 5. Now see, in the case of this subtraction, I got minus 5. Now, this is a negative number. So, what are the negative number? The number which are less than 0 means minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and so on are the negative number. Understood? These are less than zero. Okay. The next one is integers. Now, what are the integers? All these three numbers. Negative numbers along with the whole numbers. Whole number means natural numbers plus zero. So, negative numbers along with the whole numbers are called integers. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. All where all the numbers are there, then they are become integers. Okay, zero is the number which is not a positive number nor a negative number. Zero na hi negative number hota hai na hi positive number. Positive matlab natural number. Okay, zero is neither a positive nor a negative number. Okay, one is the smallest natural number, zero is the smallest whole number, but there is no smallest number in negative numbers because it is so on. Natural numbers, there is no greatest natural number, there is no greatest whole number, but minus 1 is the greatest negative number. This will be discussed further when we are going to solve our exercises. Children, next one is number line. Now, what is number line? When we represent integers on a line, then it is called a number line. Now you can see I have written some integer on the line. First I have drawn a line. Okay. Now I kept 0 in the middle. 0. The right side are the positive number. The right side of the 0 are the positive number and the left side of the 0 are the negative number. Now have you observed one thing? Aapne kuch observe kiya? Yes. कि जो लेफ्ट साइड के नंबर है ना वो हमेशा राइट साइड के नंबर से छोटे हैं. देखिए 5 के लेफ्ट साइड क्या है 4 और 4 क्या है 5 से छोटा है. 3 के लेफ्ट साइड क्या है -3 के लेफ्ट साइड क्या है -4. सो क्या होगा -4 जो है -3 से छोटा होगा. सो इन नेगेटिव नंबर्स जो इंटीजर्स की जितनी बड़ी नेगेटिव में वैल्यू होगी मतलब जितना बड़ा इंटीजर होगा जैसे -5 बड़ा इंटीजर है वो -1 से हमेशा छोटा ही रहेगा. एंड पॉजिटिव नंबर में जितना बड़ा इंटीजर है उसकी वैल्यू भी उतनी ही बड़ी होगी. सो ऑल द नेगेटिव नंबर्स आर लेस देन जीरो. जो नेगेटिव नंबर्स होते हैं वो जीरो से भी छोटे होते हैं. ओके, नाउ वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 6.1, देन यू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियरली. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.1. राइट द ऑपोजिट ऑफ इंक्रीज इन वेट. नाउ व्हाट इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ इंक्रीज? यस, सो ऑब्वियसली इट इज डिक्रीज. सो डिक्रीज इन वेट 30 किलोमीटर नॉर्थ. सो व्हाट इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ नॉर्थ? यस, इट इज साउथ. सो 30 किलोमीटर साउथ. 80 मीटर ईस्ट, 80 मीटर वेस्ट. लॉस ऑफ रुपीज 700. सो व्हाट इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ लॉस? इट इज प्रॉफिट और गेन. सो प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपीज 700 और गेन ऑफ रुपीज 700. 100 मीटर अबव सी लेवल, 100 मीटर अबव. सो अबव का ऑपोजिट क्या होगा? बिलो. सो 100 मीटर बिलो द सी लेवल. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट इज इट? इट इज रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स एज इंटीजर्स विद एप्रोप्रिएट साइंस. ओके, नाउ फ्यू स्टेटमेंट्स आर गिवन एंड वी हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट दीज स्टेटमेंट्स इन द इंटीजर्स. नाउ सी द फर्स्ट वन. एन एरोप्लेन इज फ्लाइंग एट अ हाइट ऑफ 2000 मीटर अबव द ग्राउंड. अबव द ग्राउंड मीन्स यस, इट इज द पॉजिटिव इंटीजर. सो इट बिकम 2000 मीटर प्लस 2000 मीटर. ओके, सेकेंड वन. अ सबमरीन इज मूविंग एट अ डेप्थ ऑफ 800 मीटर बिलो द सी लेवल. नाउ बिलो, बिलो मीन्स नीचे. सी लेवल, कंसिडर सी लेवल एज अ जीरो. सो बिलो द जीरो मीन्स नेगेटिव. सो इट विल बी माइनस 800 मीटर. ओके, सी अ डिपॉजिट ऑफ रुपीज 200. डिपॉजिट मीन्स एड प्लस. सो इट इज प्लस रुपीज 200. नेक्स्ट, विथड्रॉल ऑफ रुपीज 700. विथड्रॉल मीन्स यस सब्ट्रैक्शन, निकालना. सो इट बिकम माइनस रुपीज 700. ओके, होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, represent the following numbers on a number line. Now here few numbers are given and we have to represent that number on number line. See, the first one is plus 5. Plus 5, we know that all the positive integers are right side of the zero. So where is plus 5? Yes, this is plus 5 because it is on the right side of zero. Minus 10, yes, minus 10 is on the left side of the zero. So zero is here, so left side of the zero, yes, here it is minus 10. Plus 8, right side again. So zero is here and these numbers are on the right side of the zero, and here it is plus 8. Minus 1, the left side of zero. Minus 6, the left side of zero. So all the negative numbers are the left side of the zero and all the positive numbers are lies on the right side of the zero, and all the right side numbers are greater than that of the left side number. Means jaise jaise right side ka number badhta jayega wo left side se bada hota jayega. 5 4 se bada hai, but 6 5 se bada hai. 7 is greater than 6 5 4 3 2 1 and so on. 8 is greater than 7 6 5 4. Okay, hope you understand that 8 jo hai iske left side jitne bhi number aa rahe hain unse kya hoga, बड़ा होगा. सो दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, एडजेसेंट फिगर इज अ वर्टिकल नंबर लाइन. एडजेसेंट फिगर मीन्स दिस फिगर. ओके, इट इज अ वर्टिकल नंबर लाइन रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंटीजर्स. ऑब्जर्व इट एंड लोकेट द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स. नाउ वी हैव टू ऑब्जर्व दिस लाइन एंड द क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन हियर एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट क्वेश्चन वी हैव to point out the numbers over here. So if point D is plus 8, where is D? Yes, here it is D and it is plus 8. Then which is minus 8? Now see, here it is 0. it is the above number, it is the below number. And above number means if it is plus, then all the numbers are positive. Below number means negative. Okay, so all these number, the numbers which are above the zero are positive number, and the numbers which are below the zero are negative number. So if it is one, if it is zero, then below the zero all the numbers are negative. So where it is? It is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, 6, minus 7 and minus 8. So which one will be the minus 8? So it will be the point F. This is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All are positive numbers and these are negative, minus 8, minus 9 and minus 10. Is point G is a negative or positive? Where is G? Here it is. So it is a negative number. Negative. Okay. Write integer for points B and E. Now find where? Yeah. Here it is B. So B is 4. And where is E? Yes. Here it is E. E is minus 10. Which point marked on this number line has the least value? Now, least value किसकी होगी? Least मतलब सबसे कम value किसकी होगी? So, हमें पता है, जो right side या above number होते हैं, वो क्या होंगे? ज़्यादा value होगी. तो सबसे नीचे कौन है? Minus 10. So, the least value is of minus 10, that is point E. Arrange all the points in decreasing order of value. Decreasing means the highest number will be D. T, C, B, A, H, G, F and last one is E. So, D is the highest number and E is the smallest number. Question number 7. Write all the integers between the given pairs. Okay, now the first pair is 0 and minus 7. So, which one is the smallest number? Minus 7. So, the integers between 0 and minus 7 are minus 6. Okay, minus 6 is greater than minus 7. Then minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 1. B, minus 4 and 4. So, it will be minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2 and 3. We will start from the smallest to greatest. Okay. So, here minus 15 is the smallest number. So, greater than 15 is minus 14. Then minus 13, minus 12, minus 11, minus 10, minus 9. The next number will be minus 8. Next, minus 30 and minus 23. So, it will be minus 29, minus 28, minus 27, minus 26, minus 25 and the last one. Minus 24. After minus 24, minus 23 will come. But we have tried down the numbers, integers between minus 30 and minus 23. Okay. Now the question number 8. Write 4 negative integers greater than minus 20. So now we have to write down the integers which are the greater than minus 20. Now I have already tell you that the greatest integer, okay, the greatest negative integer is the lowest value, means minus 20. It is the smallest than minus 90. Minus 20 kya hai? 19 se chota hai. Minus 19 se chota hai. Ye jitna integer bada hota hai, uski value utni hi kam hoti hai. So, it will be minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16. Write 4 negative integers less than minus 10. So, less than minus 10 से छोटे क्या हो जाएंगे? Integers जो 10 से बड़े numbers हैं. तो, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13 and minus 14 are the 4 negative integers less than minus 10. Question number 10. Draw a number line and answer the following. Which number will we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right of minus 2. Okay, 4 number to the right of minus 2. Where is minus 2? Yes, here it is minus 2. So, to the right of. इसके राइट की तरफ हमने कितने नंबर चलना है? 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we will reach at 2. Okay? Next, which number will we reach if we move 5 numbers to the left of 1? Now, where is 1? 1. हमें क्या करना है? इसके left चलना है. How many numbers? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we will reach at minus 4. See, ये ऐसे चल रहा है तो we have to draw arrow in this direction. Sorry, it is in the right direction. So, we have to draw arrow on the right direction. Okay? Arrow right direction में, मतलब हम यहां से यहां आए हैं. और यहां पे हम left side गए हैं, तो arrow should be in this direction. So, this is all about your exercise 6.1. In next video, we will solve our next exercise. Thank you.